It's very charming. Confucius or Bruce Lee?
Guys,